This is a blend extra. The We Are All In campaign is a Wisconsin initiative to recognize that the health of our people and the health of the economy go hand in hand.
Yeah, the morning blend stopped by the Bartolotta's famous lakeside restaurant, the Harbor House, to see the great lengths they're going to keep customers and their staff safe. Check it out. The Bartolotta restaurants have been a dining institution in Milwaukee for almost three decades, but the pandemic meant everything closed for months. As they reopened their restaurants one by one, they have taken the time necessary to reevaluate their practices.
One of the biggest transitions that we've had to deal with is, how do we reinvent ourselves? We wanted to challenge ourselves to be better. One of our mottos has always been, how do we get better at getting better? So it was sort of like, close the restaurant for safety reasons, take time to rethink your business model and reinvent yourself, and then reopen. We went through a very thoughtful, meticulous plan to make sure that we walked through what it would take to get our employees back to work, creating an environment that they would feel safe and comfortable. And we felt that if we did those things correctly, we would then create a consumer confidence to come back and trust us to come back. So we did things like our mask program, taking temperatures. We very thoughtfully sanitize the tables. We offer our menus on a QR code so that they can do touchless menus. We have UVC lights in the restaurants that kill much of the viruses and bacteria that are in the environment and airborne. We've enhanced our cleaning protocols. We've put up these bespoke partitions that I designed specifically so that we wouldn't compromise the views like at a Harbor House. We have reworked our entire steps of service. So we will consolidate, for example, the delivery of bread and butter and water. Instead of it being two separate visits, it'll be one. At the end of the day, we're trying to create a safe, but an exciting dynamic environment. Restaurants come alive when customers are in them.
And for Paul Bartolotta, the focus that drives his decisions during this challenging time is the safety and the well-being of his customers as well as his staff.
Customers know I try to stop at every table I can and basically say thank you, because they're helping my employees get back to work. They're helping our entire organization reemerge. We have re-employed a few hundred people, and I have hundreds more to still put back to work. What keeps me awake at night is, how do I get these families back to work? And I can only do it at the pace of consumer confidence. Otherwise, I would have thrown all the restaurants open, because I need to be open. Business is business, but you know what? My employees come first. At this moment, this is not about, are we making money? This is about not losing money and employing people. And if we're gonna get our economy back, what is invisible is the virus. What is visible, what we can do, is act accordingly to get people to have the confidence to come back out and to be active in the city. And we are all in. The Bartolotta Restaurants is all in. My hope is that you understand that we've limited our seating, we've done everything that we can for their safety, and that it's very important that they come back out and support not only my restaurants, but all businesses in the city of Milwaukee.
If you're interested in learning more about Harbor House or any of the Bartolotta restaurants and their COVID safety plans, visit them online at bartolottas.com.
You can go to the weareallinwi.com website to see business resources that can help your customers and clients recognize your safe practices. So for the rest of us, head to social media. That's where you can share your small gatherings, your socially distanced encounters, and even your masks. Use the hashtag #WeAreAllIn on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter to be a part of it.